Hey guys, Secret Secret D, and we're gonna drive and chat. Good morning. So, listening to the radio, and this guy writes in. He said that his wife tried to cheat on him. So, his wife tried to cheat. He said that there's a trainer at the gym who came to him as a man and essentially told him that, you know, his wife propositioned him and there's no way he'd ever do that. He'd never sleep with his wife, yada, yada, yada. This man said that he didn't like the way the dude said it because he made it sound like his wife is not a baddie. So now he feels some type of way about the way he said that he would never sleep with his wife. And he wants to know if he should confront him or leave it alone. Sir, what? Are you slow? Are you slow? Now I see why your wife wanted to cheat on you, because what stupid crap is that? You have misplaced feelings, okay? Because you should be upset at your wife trying to fuck on the trainer that obviously y'all both know or know of. That's wild disrespectful. And instead of you being grateful that this man potentially pointed out a snake in your garden, you in your feelings because you don't like the way that he said he would never sleep with your wife. Because you feel like he trying to say that she not cute or whatever. Maybe she not. Maybe she only cute to you. I mean, okay, and she not supposed to be cute to nobody else but you. And the fact that you're mad because you don't like the way this man said it, like he trying to say your wife is not a baddie, like, sir, grow the fuck up. You know what? Y'all deserve each other. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about it, because to me this is like the dumbest shit ever. I mean, it's close to it, because I think I feel like I heard some dumber shit, but this is up there. All right, y'all. Bye.